first and foremost, I'd like to call upon stage Mr. Nirupam Chaudhary, the regional head East at NASSCOM, to kindly deliver the welcome speech. So can we have a huge round of applause for Mr. Nirupam Chaudhary? Thank you.
Thank you. Very good morning to all of you. So, it's a great pleasure to welcome you all today when we have the first Devang Mehta Award in Kolkata as a special attraction of eSummit 2016. As she just mentioned, we had eSummit earlier also in 2014, but the special attraction to this year is Devang Mehta Awards, where many of you, I think more than 600 students will be felicitated, which will be following. So we have separate various business competitions which are happening. So there is a lot of opportunities to engage with, you know, academia, with industry. So make the most of it and enjoy your day. I welcome my dear friends from numerous engineering colleges and business schools of Kolkata and the surrounding cities. I think you guys deserve an applause. A huge round of applause for all of you out here. We are indebted to all the professors, the placement cells, and student coordinators for weeks of coordination before this day. On behalf of the organizing committee, which we have, I welcome our esteemed visitors and members of Devang Mehta Foundation Trust, our speakers, and special invitees. We are indebted to all the sponsors for making this event see the light of day. All the best to the finalist teams of business plan competition. So there are more than 30 teams who had participated. There was a jury round, and we selected 5 teams who will present in front of you today before lunch itself. So, and there are exciting prizes. So talking a little bit about what is following in the day. So we are at this juncture of modern times when industry academia collaboration has the highest significance, especially for the growing markets of East, where so many entrepreneurs and emerging companies are looking for talented young minds like that of yours, who are agile, flexible, smart, and professional. These are keywords. I think you will hear more about it as the day progresses. Throughout the day, you will hear specialists talk about the essence of education, key requirements in employability, skills requirements in employability, and alternative paths of entrepreneurship. The startups journey is a big thing which is starting, and NASSCOM is hugely supporting that. We have our own initiatives as well. So we'll get to know more about it, and you will know what are the key requirements and skills. Swami Vivekananda had said, quoting him, what is education? Is it book learning? No. Is it diverse knowledge? Not even that. The training by which the current and expression of will are brought under control and become fruitful is education. Education is the manifestation of the perfection already in man among you all. This perhaps tells us to think out of the box and discover ourselves better. In current times, these words have greater significance as proper education helps us to pursue our dreams and to focus at our goals. So that is the purpose. So we'll be celebrating education and our privilege to be in this hall. All of us are privileged to be in this hall today. Let me tell you a quick small story. A guy was passing by the streets and he saw a group of big elephants standing there, with small ropes tied to their legs. The ropes are so, not very strong that the elephants could easily run away. But the elephants were not running away, actually. They were standing there. So he was surprised. He saw the trainer nearby. He asked the trainer, why are they not running away? You know what the trainer said? I have been tying up these elephants when they were kids, right? They were very small. I've been tying up with the same rope. And that time they were trying to run away, but they could not. And then they stopped trying to run away. Okay? So that is a message which comes across. So when they became big, they never thought they will be able to break the rope. So they got used to it. You're getting the message what I'm trying to tell you. So never stop trying or quitting. If you have a great idea, if you have an ambition, don't stop trying. Keep pursuing that. One of the days or the other, it will be successful. So that's the essence of the out of the story. Now, let me tell a little bit about NASSCOM. NASSCOM is a premier trade body and the Chamber of Commerce of IT and BPM industries in India. It's a global trade body with almost 2,000 members, which include Indian and multinational companies that have a presence here. NASSCOM's member and associate member companies are broadly in the business of software development, software services, software products, consulting services, BPO services, e-commerce and web services, engineering services, offshoring, animation and gaming. NASSCOM's membership base constitutes about 95% of the IT industry revenues in India and employs a whopping 3.1 million professionals. Now, today we'll remember that one man who started it all with a small team with big dream in his eyes. You know, post-lunch you will hear Devang Mehta Memorial Lecture, but you know, let's know a little bit more about the legend. In 1991, when the fledgling IT sector was still finding its fate and seeking mentors and visionaries to set it on the path of the future, a young CA in New Delhi, a techie, a graphics man, saw what few could not even comprehend at that point, particular point of time. Devang Mehta, a pioneering spirit, saw a world where the Indian ICT industry would play a key role. He envisioned a scenario where India would find a place in the global map on the strength of its technology talent and skilled IT manpower. Along with the other thought leaders, Devang Mehta laid the foundation for what became India's most powerful growth engine, the country's IT BPO sector. Let's pause for a little while. Let's see a small video, very interesting video that you'll like, I'm sure, on Devang, and then we'll proceed. Can you have that, please? Thank you. you have Devang right outside this hall. Please take the opportunity out, take out your smartphones, take selfies with him and post it. Just reminding you all. Let me welcome all of you once again. I'll stop now with this few words from Swamiji. To me, the very essence of education is concentration of mind, not the collection of facts. If I had to do my education once over again and had any voice in the matter, I would not study facts at all. I would develop the power of concentration and detachment, and then with the perfect instrument, I will collect facts at will. I think that's the power of concentration, and I'm sure all the esteemed speakers of today and will get the right kind of attention from all of you here. Friends, gather the gold dust, there are a lot to follow, and enjoy your day here.